Jesus likes money and work. He heals your happiness. He doesn't do exorcisms.